Hello there, SK here. What you're watching is some Ruins gameplay where you get to see the Predator and all of its might with its shoulder gun, with its claws, and the fact that when it dies it chems the whole, you know, map. But you know, you'll see that in the gameplay, nevertheless, enjoy. But it has come to my attention, and I guess this is kind of one thing you can actually learn about me before I reveal everything. But anyway, nevertheless, let's get into this. Why? Obviously, the title of the video is why. Why? 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 I need to stop now, okay. But yes, why? Obviously now, this is probably going to be a pretty short video, but nevertheless, why is the question. I just don't get it. Why? And some of you might click already. Some of you might be thinking, yes. Why? But why are you saying why? Okay, that's enough whys. You can probably count the amount of times I've actually said why in this. Yeah, it's probably getting annoying, but nevertheless, why? Okay, I don't know how to piss you off, but yeah, why? Okay, but people, life, okay. Let me just get straight to the point here. People do things. I mean, one thing about me, people do stuff. People do stuff to me. People do stuff on other things. And honestly, let's just focus on me for the time being. People do stuff to me, and I'm like, okay, it's fine, it's fine. You must have a reason. As long as you give me a reason, I don't care. I mean, what you've done to me, could, alright, let me just use this example. Let's just say I was going out with a girl. Okay, this is actually a true example right here. I was going out with this girl, and then she dumped me, and then I'm like, okay, you dumped me. I mean, the day she done it, I got over it. I'm not even going to lie. I actually got over it. But the thing I couldn't understand is why she did it. She didn't even tell me why. She didn't even have the guts to tell me why. And it was, and it picked at me. I'm not going to lie. Still to this day. Well, I know why, but I know why. I didn't find out from her, but you know, I know why. But it's the fact that she couldn't tell me why. I'm just like, why? But nevertheless, I hate when people do stuff and they don't say why. Now, what is this all about? This is about my YouTube channel. The one that I have restarted. The one that I thought had such potential. Well, it still does have potential. I'm not bothered, as you have probably already gathered. My videos in particular. Obviously, I've started putting effort into them. Okay, you know what I mean, maybe that bit was a bit messed up, but nevertheless, you know, I have put effort into my videos, and to be honest, I can assess my own videos, and I think they're actually good. Yeah, definitely worthy of watching, and I'm sure you people can agree with me. But the thing is, I have 52 subscribers, and I only have a small amount of people watching it, and I am not bothered about that at all. But you probably know why I'm not, well, no, actually, no, that was stupid, but yeah, that word there is in this. Why is there only a small majority of people? Okay, I know for a fact I've gained some inactive people, fair enough. I mean, that happens in every YouTube channel, but I just don't know, because the thing is, I know for a fact, though, because I've been actually doing some research on some of my subscribers, the ones that I can actually see anyway, on my sub count, and most of them are actually active, which is pretty funny. Like, okay, you're active, but you don't watch my videos. You have subscribed to me because you obviously like what you see, but you are not watching it. Doesn't make any sense in my world. Honestly though, I don't care. I do not care if you're watching the video, but if you're watching this video now, please, do not hesitate to drop down in the comment section why you do not watch my videos. Because how am I ever, ever in my whole entire life supposed to know if you're not telling me? I mean, this is what it's supposed to be about. The community helping out each other. And no one's even saying anything to me. They're just like, you're not going to watch this video. That's that. I understand people can be busy. But, you know, when I go on other people's channels to watch their video, and then I scroll down in the comment section, then I see someone that's subscribed to me watching their video, and you know, they're clearly a sub of mine, and they're not watching my video, I'm just like, why? Why? You know, I know their video's genius, but what about mine? Could you just please tell me why you're not watching my video? So, you know, if there's anyone out there that doesn't watch my videos that are subbed to me, please drop down why. Because it's, well, it's pretty easy to get along when we all know why. Because I'm a person that just likes to know why. So please, my subscribers, go forth and let me know why you do not watch my videos. Because if they are bad, I will improve. You can tell me how to improve. It's as simple as that. But nevertheless, I hope you enjoyed this gameplay. The Predator is overpowered. I'm glad I don't like this map anyway, because if I was on a chem streak and then that just happened, oh my days, it'll be really annoying. Well, this is SK, and I'm out. P.S. Let me know why. Why? Why? Why?